It's an old schoolyard trick, standing with your back against the brink, with a roving eye to watch the rocks and sticks. Ain't no point in stressing that.